What is MTS Radio? I would say strongly independent and kind of all-inclusive, I think. There's something like 150-plus DJs playing everything. In terms of the output of my show, I would say it's strongly influenced by John Peel, this kind of organized confusion. I like the atmosphere, the mics left on, I like things played at the wrong speed. Encourage all of my guests to sort of embrace mistakes, chaos, and it kind of comes together magically. I'm blessed, really. It's a beautiful thing.
My vision for Hostem was to create a platform that gave us the opportunity to work with designers that we truly believe in and want to support their work.
When we first opened the store, we felt the retail experience, especially in London, was quite lacking. We wanted to take away people's perceptions of a traditional store interior, create more of a gallery environment.
We chose to work with Too Good for many different reasons. I truly believe in what not only Faye's doing from a design point of view, but from what Erica's creating with the clothing.
The reason Faye and I wanted to create Too Good was essentially a very strong desire to be able to wear something that's more sculptural, less focused on fast fashion. We want to be able to have a uniform, those things that evolve and stay with you for a number of years. There are lots of people who design clothing inspired by workwear, but we have tried to create it in a more modern sculptural sense rather than in a retro or pastiche way.
Clove Club is a restaurant in Shoreditch, London. We serve ambitious, modern British food. It takes influence from all around the world. Clove Club started in our flat. We were doing house parties and started doing little bits of food like oysters and homemade scotch eggs, and then realised we need to grow up a little bit, so that turned into dinner pies.
Everyone came into our home and we could make it the best dinner party experience. That definitely translates to the restaurant. Isaac is one of the most talented young chefs in the UK.
He makes forward-thinking food, but very simple and really tasty and delicious.
My approach to food is something that's easy to understand with a bit of craft thrown in there. I like to make things.
So many restaurants serve a high level of food, but with it comes a certain amount of pomposity, which makes people feel uncomfortable.
From the service point of view, we want to make it really relaxed.
It's all about Isaac's food and Johnny and I hosting.